What this means is if you pick up a ball, it will move. And that would actually be enough to explain the rule. But the rest of the rule is simplified. When you pick up the ball from the floor, your arm will exert a pulling force directed from the floor towards your body. So, the next part of the sentence is saying, the ball will start to move at a speed towards your body. The ball will move with your hand at the same speed as your hand because of the effort or force you put into picking up the ball.